Yeah, same thing as the medicine one. Ooh. Thank you. Damn. This area was loaded. 12, 11. Can I get it now? Another one? Yeah, I can. Faster health kits. Nice. Craft melee upgrades. Faster crafting. Yeah. So, down. Okay.
I got some numbers here. What do you think? Hit the runners first.
Of course. Turn off your light. Come on, bitch. That was close. Oh shit, there's another one here. Missed that one. Oh well. Yeah. I think that's the last run, Oh shit, I thought that it was going to be instant. Fuck my life. Okay. Well, that was unfortunate. Especially because I have to repeat a big part again. It was very sad that the clicker suddenly decided to, you know, turn my side, you know. Did a complete 180 on me. And there was another one around there. Or did he jump from up there?
Watch it, watch it!
Who saw me? Come on. Nice strike.
And he's still moving. Nope.
Well, that's unfortunate because I didn't want to waste any bullets, but
I'm impressed with us.
Well,
yeah.
It is what it is, isn't it?
I'm not gonna believe our numbers. Okay. Let's go to the next lookout. And take a fucking break. We earned it. Agreed.
This way out, maybe? Let me just loot first. Is this where we came from? Oh. It's a new shit. Yeah, we came from over there. Alright. Quick search. Something? Yeah. We really need to be very, very close to the items. He's not like the first game. Well, I guess that's it. No. Okay, let's go then. So I can shoot them in the head and then strike. That will save me some bullets, I hope.
You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Yeah, boost me up. How? Well, what's this?
Cable here. Ah.
Damn, girl, you're strong.
Here we go.
Do I aim? Yeah.
Get over. Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Let's go, girl. Let's see me getting jumped right now. by like 5,000.
Careful when you get up here. Pretty windy.
Yeah, this is about to break. This is about to break.
Over here.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? It's just past the next town. Following you.
Hey, chill!
I know. Keep going.
Oh, for fuck's sake, am I gonna lose her? Alright, follow the tracks. Man, there's no more tracks. It's probably over there. I can hear clickers, I think. Maybe it's just my impression. Come on, move on, dog. No, well, not dog, horse. Yeah, I lost her. That's it. Rest in pepperoni. Now I'm just gonna go around in circles. Oh.
Ellie! Where are you? I can see you, Dina.
Oh, hello.
Oh, thank God. Come on. This way. Where are we going?
Just horse. Just going. There you go.
Get inside.
I will. It's fucking cold. Yes, please. Jesus, chill.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Nice couch. Well, these are called Magalhães, by the way. Not much loot here. Well, library. Yeah, it makes sense, really.
Been here in a while. Shit. I gotta see what's been.
Ooh-wee.
What's going on here?
A lot of them.
All this electronic stuff.
So I can still click like once.
Are you sure?
For every item, yeah, or I can still click like just pressing down triangle, and she'll pick up everything. Sometimes I would like just to spam the triangle, because that's funny. see them picking up all the things at the same time. Well, not at the same time, one by one. That's it, I guess.
Definitely Eugene's place.
Pile number.
He was a firefly?
Damn.
He served with Tommy. I had no idea. Yeah. They got into some real dark shit. Like what? He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed three soldiers.
There was another door there that I needed to check.
Jesus. He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some Confederate general. I don't buy Tommy. He could do worse. He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to do anything anyway. Oh, I missed something. Whatever. Probably just like, hey, there's chains here. Chill. So he really was a techie guy. Giraffe. Oh, that's cool. She writes down things like Red Dead Redemption, actually. I'm gonna read them up later on. Another card. Laurent Foucault, legal CAO Spark. Brains. And he's a master villain. So he's Lex Luthor. Ish. Something there? No. My imagination. Let's play. Uncharted, Jack and Daxter. Great games. Was that porn? Okay, no, it wasn't. Ooh. Eugene, I'm begging you to come home. The fireflies want to save the world. I say let them. What let them go after the military.
Harsh.
Maybe one day we'll live to see the fruits of their fantasies. Until then, I have to put our daughter first. The fireflies will be fine without you. Your daughter won't. She keeps asking me when you're coming home. I can't lie to her anymore. I miss you, but I don't know how much more of this I can take. Come on home, please. We love you, Claire. Flip. Aw. There you go. Any more Eugene lore that we have here? More parts. Oh, can I start crafting? Well, not crafting.
Oh my God.
Modifying stuff.
It's Tommy and Eugene. Look like babies here.
Cool. Oh, there you go. That's it.
Okay, found the generator.
Hmm. Ah, okay. Hmm. This mechanic is way better than the first one. It's basically the same thing, but the UI is way better.
I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
I hope so. All right, let's inspect. Looks cool. Cool. All right, let's see the upgrades for bolt action. Stability. Yeah, that's cool. Magazine capacity. And oh my god, 65% reload speed. That's quite something. Scope and damage. We need to get that damage. But let me see the pistol first. Fire rate. That's good. Fire rate's good. Stability, accuracy, and recoil. That's very, very good. Capacity. Is this already on? I can put these two right now. Guess I will, actually. Tinkerer.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that.
And let's get the recoil done. That's it. Only stability to finish this one, so that's it. 50, okay. Oh, heating. Nice.
Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
Oh, it's shit.
Way down. Not here.
Secret wall, secret stash. Something that we can push. Oh.
Come on. What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously we'll find a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share.
Or weed.
It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
Oh, tape.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing. Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch. It's porn.
Smash Brandy's cooch. Very nice. Dong of the Wolf. Nice.
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place. How'd he get this together? Must have taken him forever. I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Lol.
Dina. It's a gas mask bomb.
God, he was so smart.
What are you checking, girl? What? Oh, is the bong mask. There you go.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good? Does weed go bad? Let's find out. You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
You didn't eat the soup, Ellie. Come on.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
She did.
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life altering. How would you
rate there you go.
Our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this?
Why wouldn't you?
You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
We're gonna get some action.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop you.
This better be better than a 6.
Should be. Oh, there we go. We're gonna get the... No. By the way. Nice.